we doing? Okay. I've got D again, and then I've got G. Okay. So I got something to work with.
Good, man.
Yeah.
So let you go? You want me to back you up a little bit?
Let me get started and kind of warmed up.
Sure.
And then I'll bring you in.
You need a sign?
Yeah.
P-A-D, I'm with you.
So this is a language. What I'm doing is all it is all the same way that people talk. When I play the didgeridoo, I play a language. So what you're going to be hearing is essentially words played through a reverberation. So it's a very unusual instrument. It's in the same category as trombone. And so you're going to hear a little bit of that kind of sound, but it's also what's called an aerophone, according to musicologists. And that instrument is any of the trumpets that you're going to see around the world played by various cultures are going to be playing instruments very similar to these, but this was the first. So this is the didgeridoo. I'm going to start out with just a little warm-up, and then we'll get into some more complex songs. First song I'm going to play is called Complexity. The a song I wrote a couple of years ago, and it's meant to be a meditation, so let it take you on a ride.